Hello parents, today let's talk about how maternal health and mood shapes your baby's growth and development. If the mother is very stressful, anxious or fearful, the stress hormones travels to your baby, and there have many studies proving that the stressful pregnancies can have behavioral effects in your baby. They can be premature with low birth weight and could be cranky. They have also behavioral problems like ADHD and autism in future. On the contrary, if the mother is stress-free and cheerful throughout the pregnancy, the babies are well-grown and they have normal development. In fact, they have better learning abilities and communication skills. For all the above reasons, I would strongly recommend that pregnant mothers should take care of the following things. Firstly, you need to take care of the content you are consuming on social media. Calm, composed and light-hearted content is highly recommended. Secondly, the environment around the pregnant woman should be positive, and relatives, especially husband, need to take care of this. No abusive language is allowed. Thirdly, the pregnant woman should engage themselves in activities like meditation, yoga, going for a walk. They should hear spiritual music, henceforth keeping a calm environment within themselves and around themselves and helping their babies to grow better. For further queries,